she stands there singing for money. La la di la 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 la. Hi guys, welcome back to Marquisha and Kendra. So today we're gonna make a strawberry milkshake with my friend Eliya.
Hi.
Okay, so as you see, I'm not gonna say subscribe to our channel because our channel got deleted. Okay, so we're gonna need to on the blender. We're gonna need 2 cups of milk and put it here, and we're gonna put the half of the strawberries in here.
We need to press.
You don't press it.
No.
Okay, you want to add it? I was like, pour it and pour it.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Din 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 din.
On. It's getting a little bit more.
Okay.
Okay, is that enough? You're just strawberries. We're gonna put it in like the half of them.
That's big.
I might put all of them.
Whoops.
Okay. It's enough.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I think go.
Okay,
I think later the cup will fall under.
Okay. Finally, put it inside. We're gonna put.
No, you put the.
You put some whipped cream.
Wala na itong whipped cream. Sina natin kung.
My mom's gonna put the whipped cream.
No, it's not whipped cream.
Chocolate syrup na lang.
Elias getting the syrup right now because there's no more whipped cream anymore. We ran out because we used it yesterday. We made our own milkshake, but not the one with the blender. We used milk, cereal, whipped cream, and chocolate, and now we finished it. Ay! Okay.
Then let's play!
We need more food! Okay, guys, we're gonna taste it now. Okay, it's good. But tell me. What?
I want it.
Put more. I want more. Oh, no, that's too much.
Oh, chocolate. It's
yummy. Okay, yeah, so this is the end of the video. Subscribe and like and hit the bell so you can see my new videos. Bye!
Goodbye, everybody.